This is Daddy from Busy Daddy Cooks. Today, we are stir-frying Chinese broccoli, or gai lan, with garlic and oyster sauce. We'll start by preparing the gai lan. If the stems of the gai lan are very thick and fibrous, use a peeler and remove the outer layer of the stem. Separate the stalks from the leaves. If the leaves are too big, you can either tear them into two or cut them up. Next, roughly chopped up 5 cloves of garlic. If you are a garlic lover, feel free to use as much garlic as you like. In a bowl, add in 1 teaspoon of oyster sauce, 1/4 teaspoon of sugar, 1/4 teaspoon of white pepper, 1 teaspoon of cornstarch, 2 tablespoons of water. And 1 teaspoon of soy sauce. Mix this well. In a pan, over medium-high heat, add 2 tablespoons of oil. When the oil is hot, add in the garlic. Fry the garlic till it's fragrant. Add in the stems of the gai lan and fry it for about 30 seconds. Then, in with the leaves. Add a splash of water and cover it for a minute for the vegetables to soften and wilt. Add in the sauce and stir fry the vegetables till the sauce is slightly thickened. This is stir-fried Chinese broccoli or gai lan with garlic and oyster sauce.